my channel. I've still been unpacking since I moved here. Arlo is making noise. I'm still unpacking, so house tour probably won't be for another month, to be honest, because I don't get my couch for a month, so I'm probably not gonna do a house tour. But I'm gonna try to get everything else beforehand, so when I get the couch, I can just do the house tour. I'm definitely gonna try to do a house tour. I don't know, the last house I lived in, I was like, I'm gonna do a house tour. But then I ended up not like furnishing it for real, so I ended up not doing it. Today, I'm doing a haul with Shein. Now, I was waiting for my other package to come because I ordered some stuff online, which you guys would have seen if you seen my video. And then I ordered some other stuff the other day because this girl gave me a code and it saved me like $30-something. So I was like, yeah, I'm gonna get that right now. And I have some stuff in my cart right now, but I'm waiting until I have a bunch of stuff because I just don't see the point in buying three things for $2. I'm just waiting for that. But I do want to say real quick that if you are new, make sure you drop a caterpillar down below so I know you are new. And if you have been here for a while, to drop a butterfly. Sunday been here. I look a hot mess. I just woke up. It is 10 a.m. here, but technically in Arizona it's 8 a.m. Not my cup of tea. I don't wake up that early. I think that I'm pretty adjusted to the time difference now. I woke up at, well, no, because technically I woke up at 6 and then I woke up at 9, I think, or 8. I think I woke up at 8:30. Kayla just left, so she didn't leave to go home. She went with her family. Let's get started. I look a hot mess. I didn't get dressed. My contacts were messed up, so I mean, that's not really a problem. I could have got dressed and just took off my glasses. I didn't feel like it. It's early in the morning and I have a lot of stuff to do today, which doesn't consist of me getting dressed. So I was like, I'm just gonna throw on some clothes real quick and then we can do this video. We have our first package right here. So one thing is missing out this package. That's why it is open. And it is my shower curtain because I did move here and I did need to take a shower. Didn't have a shower curtain. Didn't have a liner until the next day. So my floor was completely wet. We are gonna start off with this package. I have all the price of this stuff over here on my computer. Just in case you didn't see my video, cause some people didn't. But if you didn't go see my shopping video, go watch that. Okay, so we're just gonna go down the list. I'm just gonna find it. Should I make a thumbnail? I should make a thumbnail real quick. Should I take off my glasses? Yes. Okay, thumbnail complete. When's the last time I wore glasses in my video? I don't know. We just gone for everything, yeah. Okay, so the first thing is these one-piece nine-hole rotatable hangers. Here they are. And I'm also gonna be unbagging this stuff. So these were $2. I got them for $1.99 though. Not sure why. They were $2 each. I already did my whole closet. I am gonna do a closet tour. Unless you guys don't wanna see that. But I just wanna make one because I have a huge closet. And honestly, I wasn't expecting my closet to be that big. I realized that I had a lot of stuff once I had a huge closet because at my old house, me and my girlfriend shared a closet. I only put a certain amount of stuff in there. And plus, I had dressers and stuff. I don't know, I might get dresses. Dresses. I might get dressers because I don't like those bins from Walmart. I like them, but I don't. Like, I'd rather not use them. So I might get a dresser, I don't know. This is how it goes. So you clip it in here like this. Like this. No, I'm just not convinced it goes like this. Got it. So it goes on this side. Okay. Okay. See, got it. So you put it in. Like, it could slide anywhere. You could put it right here, which I think is cool. Or then. Or you could put it right here. That's cute. Okay. Let me just do these elements real quick. I wish I knew how to do it faster. Oh, right here. Duh. I did all that, y'all. I know y'all see me struggling. Nobody say nothing. That's the whole point of this opening. Okay, so the next thing is these. This. Yes. This is the one-piece stainless steel shaver holder. It was $2.98. Let's open it up. Okay, cute, but I don't like, it's like they did it backwards. Oh, this comes off. Cause I was sure finna say like, they definitely did this backwards. Cause the inside has like a white part and then the outside stainless steel. I'm like, that's not how it goes, boo. You just go open this little puppy up, okay. This goes in the shower and I actually need this. You put your razor on it. It has a little sticky adhesive on the back. I'm gonna need that. Next, I have the four-piece straw, one-piece brush, one-piece pouch, metal straws. Doesn't really give that much of a description, but this is cool. If you watched my last video where I was shopping, I was like, I couldn't find any. Well, of course, when I was packing, I found some. So technically I have like 8. I have 8 now. And the other ones didn't come with a pouch or didn't come with this little scrubber. What's this called? Brush. So these are the straws. You stick this in here to clean it. Not sure why it doesn't go all the way. That would, like, why wouldn't you guys put it? Comes with a little pouch, which I think is cool. So I'll end up putting all of mine in this pouch. and call it a day. The next thing I got, this is from the next thing that I got is the multi-grid cosmetic storage box. I got it in green because this is the color-ish of my house. This is like the accent color. This is what it looks like. I bought one before except in white. I wanted to use it for my pens, but where I wanted to put it, I couldn't. But I have another one, but this I'm gonna use for like my makeup brushes and stuff. The next thing is my fruit forks. They're so tiny though. I wasn't expecting them to be this small. They did not look this small. I mean, I don't know. This is a little bit open. This is too cute. Look, how many pieces are in this? 10 pieces? Look. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. And this is what like one of them looks like. Is it gonna focus? You get the point. So it's a fruit fork. How do I think this is gonna work good? I'm not sure, but they're cute. My little fruit forks. These were, oh, and I don't know if I told you guys the price of this. This was $6 and then this was $4. The next thing I have, which I'm going to assume is in here, is the one piece stainless steel sauce dish, which I think will be perfect for me. For ketchup, oh yeah, this is cute. Really just anything you put sauces in, like so you don't have to have cup or something. I always use bowls. Wow, this is cute. That is cute. I'm gonna be using this. And it's gold and it's stainless steel. This was $6. The next thing is the crystal bead curtain. I'm showing you guys how small this is. This is very small. But you know what? They got me on this one. I had to make sure I wasn't tripping. It's just one bead. This is the risk you take shopping on Shein. It says 1M crystal bead curtain. So 1M could mean, I don't know. This is kind of frustrating, but I could use this. Like I could just hang this somewhere. This is cute. I thought it was gonna be a curtain, but it's not clearly. But it is okay because I can still use it. It's not gonna be not used. The next thing I have is the, oh, and that was $4, by the way. The next thing I have is the one-piece heart-shaped glass bowl. I'm assuming that this is in here. I don't know if I'm tripping. Like, am I tripping? Does this look like a heart to you? This looks like a soap dish. I mean, I could put, like, fruit or something in here. But this is definitely not a heart-shaped glass bowl. So, get a one star on this one, honey, because it's not even it. The next thing I have, oh, and this was $13. I'm gonna hit them up like, give me my $13 back because this is not a heart-shaped bowl, period. So I need my $13. The next thing I have is a soap dish holder, which honestly, I just bought stuff the other day for my shower because there's no shower like indents or nothing in there. So I ended up just buying something anyways. I mean, I might still use this, but this is what it looks like. You hang it on this thing and it hangs on the wall. I'll probably still use it. Shower's gonna be filled with stuff. The next thing that I have is the cotton swab storage box, which I was waiting for this, honey, because I gave Jamila my other one. So I didn't have one and I was like, I need them, but I need them like right by me. This was, oh, I'm sorry, I keep forgetting to say the prices, but this was $2. This is $8. Oh, that is cool. I was not expecting it to go down like that. Is this open? No. So this is what it looks like, and you press on it, and it pops. Oh, and it stays. Okay, cool. Cool, but is this gonna fit? That's cool. This is cool. Like, what? And the top's cute, so I can put this on my counter. That was $8 if I did not already say it. So the next thing that I have is the desktop remote control storage rack. This was a whopping $6, which I think is very affordable. This is cute. Once I get my coffee table, oh my gosh, sitting in my, I'm in my living room right now, by the way, but sitting in here is like cute. Like I'm gonna have my couch right here. I got a little poof. Okay. So I'm gonna put this on my coffee table eventually when I get one. So this is cute. All right, so we are now going to move on to the next box bag. I actually have 24 items in this one, so this is gonna be a long video. Pour it all out because I like to go in order. Oh wow. Oh, but why does this look like it's okay? It's okay because I got some tea for y'all because of what? So the first thing is the anti-theft lock. Here it is. The portable door lock. So I got this. This was $6. And you stick it in the door. Like when you go to shut the door, you put this part right here in the door. Then boom. Not sure what this is for. Oh, and you put this on the actual door. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, I'm definitely putting this on my door. So this was $6. Interesting. Let me actually organize this real quick.
kit.
So it comes in this little pouch. Will I need the pouch? No. But I am gonna put it back in the pouch because the next thing is the random, the three-piece plain absorbent cleaning rags. I got these for $2.50, and I've had these packages since I moved in. I think I got the other package the day after I moved in, and I just like went to Walmart and bought a bunch of stuff. So these are them. They're just to clean off your dishes and stuff. I will use these. Okay, just because I bought some don't mean I won't use these, because I only bought two, if we're being honest. I waste more stuff, but this is pretty thin, but soft as hell. I could use this for Arlo. Speaking of her, I don't know where she went. She went to go take a nap. She was out here, and then I look up and she's gone. She said, I don't want to be in this video today, mommy. So I got three of them in pink, green. Yeah, that's green-ish. And white. The next thing I got was the Planet Round mouse pad. So this was only $1. You'd be finding these on Amazon for like 10. It's a mouse pad. Like how, like some stuff's like, okay, is it really gonna work? Is it reliable? This is like, it's a mouse pad. What could go wrong? And this is really cute. So I'm gonna be using this. Gotta smell it. Smells like a mouse pad. Smells like rubber. And yeah, it was $1 and this is cute. So my other mouse pads were just getting dirty. I cleaned them. They were just getting old. I'm just gonna be honest, they were getting old. So, and this would go good with my Mac, not my gaming computer, because I move around a lot. This is office, don't have an office spot. Next thing is the hairbrush cleaner. This is actually, they be getting me, bro. They be getting me. So this is super tiny, look at this. It was $4. I don't see why it was $4. If we are being honest, this is not sponsored. This should not be $4. This should be 50 cents. In reality, it better get out on my hair with it being this tiny. The next thing is the Poker Design opener. Ooh, they needed a can opener the other day to open their little beer, and I didn't have one, but now I do, boo. And this is cute. It's a little dirty though. Why the fuck is it dirty? Look, it's dirty, I guess. It's can opener, basically. That's all it is. And it's like, yeah, this is poor quality. Wow, look at the ace. Y'all see that ace right there? It's not even an ace. Whatever. I'm ready to get done with this video and go, because I'm getting irritated more and more. The more stuff that I pull out, the more irritated I'm getting. Like, at first it was like, ooh, cute, period. No, now it's like, I paid all this for this. The next thing I got is the plastic slotted spoon, which this was only $1.50. I mean, as long as it doesn't melt, it's fine by me. So this is for, it's honestly for anything, but it's mostly for like noodles or like something that you just want to pull up without getting water in it. It was $1.50. The next thing that I have is the laundry wall sticker, and I bet you, oh, it is big. I was about to say, I bet you it's small. That's exactly what I was about to say, but it's actually not that small. I'm going to have my father hang this up when he comes over. I'm gonna have him hang this up in my laundry room. Look at it. Oh, that's cute. It is small, actually, but how big did I expect it to be? Not that big. And that was also $2. So the next thing is the dog poop pouch. But I just realized, so I honestly, I don't live on the first level no more. So I decided that I'm going to get one of those little grass pads and put it on the porch for Arlo to go to the bathroom. And then I'll just clean it up after. I probably won't even need this. But if I take her for walks or something, this would be good. Because I don't have one of these. I did when I first had her years ago. But I never got it back, which she was with another family for 2 years, so not like give me all my stuff back that I gave to you. I didn't even expect her to give me anything on it. So this is what it looks like. How does it open? I am not sure. Oh, there it goes. It comes with the little poop bags, which is cool. So this would definitely go in her little diaper bag. And this was $3. The next thing I have is the dog grooming clear massage bath brush. I feel like that took me so long to say. I have a hard time giving her a bath, not for any reason specifically. I just have a hard time giving her a bath. Like, I have a hard time giving her a bath, like getting her super clean. So I definitely think this is gonna be beneficial. Okay, I'm not sure how this works though. So my dad's gonna have to put this together because my dad knows a lot. Yeah, no, this is too heavy, but you put your fingers through it like this and then you can rub her and get all that dirt off. Wow, this is cute. This was $2. So the next thing I got was the Shein Butterfly Print Floor Mat. I am not impressed, honestly, because this is supposed to be a floor mat, not a bath mat. And it looks very much so like a bath mat, which makes me upset, but I'll possibly just put this in my kitchen, like when you're washing dishes and stuff. It does have all the names of the butterflies on the bottom, but they're kind of cut off. So this was $13, so I'm probably gonna hit them back up too. Like, you tricked me. Oh, I have two things that I should be getting money back for, because no way. The next thing is the sheet and toilet multicolor changing nightlight. I've always wanted one of these. My sister had one, I think, to my knowledge. So I'm gonna use this. My dad's gonna like this. He likes stuff that has lights and stuff. I don't know. He's so funny. You just put batteries in it, and then this has a little light on it, and then boom, you change the light. That's cute. That was $4.50. So the next thing is the one-piece long... This is it. So this is the long handle bottle cleaning sponge. This is $5. I just found one. So, I mean, this is kind of like pointless. It was $5, so honestly, I don't think it's gonna last long, especially if I use it a lot. I would only use this for obviously stuff that I cannot get deep in with my fingers. It is what it is. It is kind of cute though, but it was $5. Do I feel like this is worth $5? No. The next thing I bought was the hand push whisk egg beater. See, I was gonna make some eggs today, but I don't think I'm gonna anymore. This was $3, so when you push down on it, it basically, it whisks. I can't do it right now because I don't have anything. Y'all try it on here. So here's the bowl, here's this. Push it down and it whisks it. That's cool. That's cool. That's cool. I like this. I bought one of those things that were electric, but I got it off Shein too. And it's like one of those things that like, it's battery operated and like you turn it on and it like, and it didn't work good at all. Like, I couldn't even do it in eggs. I feel like that's more for like a dry thing, like flour or something to mix in your flour. That's probably what it's for. But it broke. The next thing I have is the Cartoon Graphic Clear water bottle. I'm like, I didn't see no water bottle. Here it is. This was supposed to be for my milk. And they made it seem like it was so much bigger than this. So I'm upset. Apparently it's a water bottle, but like, I mean, that's a cute water bottle. This would be a cute water bottle, but I thought it was for something else. But it isn't that bad, and it was $15, so I mean, this is, doesn't look like it's worth $15 to you. Not sure. I didn't know this was a water bottle. I didn't read that, so that's my fault. I mean, on it, it makes it look like it's for milk or orange juice or something, but this is still cute. This is the stainless steel potato cutter. I actually had these in my wish list for last time, but I did not buy it. Oh, it's pretty sharp. So you cut potatoes with this to make like fries, like crinkled fries, which I think is so cool. This is what it looks like. This is actually $2. Boom. So I got this thing. Next, it is the static electricity lint roller. I like these things. They just work to me. I don't know what else I could really say about that one. They have like a hard section and a soft section. I don't know. I don't know. I thought it was like battery operated, but it doesn't seem like it is. I don't know, but this was $4, so it better be worth my money. Yeah, there's definitely no batteries to this. Whatever. It just broke. As soon as I set it down, it broke. But like, I can still use it. I don't need the back piece, so I can still use it. And I was gonna throw it away, but I was like, do I really need the back piece? Is that like benefiting me? I don't think so. Oh, but like, no. Yeah, this doesn't make sense to me. The next thing that I have is the silicone back, oh, here it is. The silicone back scrub towel. This was $6. I got it in pink. I mean, I guess. Oh, this is cool. Oh yeah, mm-hmm. This is real, this is me. That's cute. It was $6, so it's cute. The next thing I have is the random color shoe brush. Oh, I got this for my shoes. It was $2, okay? So I was like, why not? I don't clean my shoes anyways. So, wow, I said ow. This is really ASMR. This is actually really nice. Oh yeah, I like this. It was $2. Now, whenever I test it, I'll let you guys know if it really works. But for now, it's cute. The next thing is the blind cleaning brush. When I got this, I wanted to show my dad immediately because he loves to clean just like me. Like, is this? This looks like really small for my... I mean, it's gonna work though. It's small, but it's real like... I'm done with this video. And that was my fault. I was pulling way too hard. So I'm just gonna tell my dad, like, don't pull on it. Just stick it in there, call it a day. But that piece isn't gonna kill me. It's sturdy, but it's sturdy enough for blinds, not for hands. This was $3. The next thing I have is the Random Color Glass Cleaning Brush. Not glass cleaning, glasses cleaning. I do have glasses on right now. This was $2. Let's see if it worked. Oh, my glasses aren't really dirty, to be honest. My camera died. But like I was saying, I don't like any streaks in my glasses, and it doesn't leave streaks, but like I like my glasses clear as day, okay? So, I mean, it's cool. Would I ever use it? Probably not, to be honest. The next thing, I only have 3 things left, so I'm just gonna run through them real quick and then go through them after. It is a Slogan Graphic Collision Door Pad, so it goes behind the door. It was $4. The next thing I have is the Portable Bag Handle Holder, which was $5. And then the next thing I have is the Avocado Cutter, which was $2.50. These are cute. They say, oh, that's like, it's like a little puzzle thing. I'm like, what does that say? Blessed are the inspire, for they will see God. Protect the source of hope and cactus. This is what they look like. So they go behind the door so you don't, like, mess up the door. Or not the door, the wall. This is the color portable bag holder. I'm definitely gonna be using this because I'm tired of cutting my circulation off in my arm. This is cute. Okay. Okay, so you press this, it opens, you put your bags in, and then boom, $5. I was gonna say $2.50. And then this is the avocado cutter. I don't know why I can't say cutter. Cut her. Also comes with a knife. It's not like a knife, but it's like to cut an avocado and then to scoop it out. This is nice. I like this. So in total, what? I got 24 plus 15. 39 things from Shein, and majority, what I didn't like, 2 things or 3. There was 2 or 3 things that I didn't like. So out of 39 items, I spent what? Oh, each one was, so I spent about $200 on 39 items, and they're all really tiny. So I mean, but I liked it. I like most of the stuff. Little things here and there that I did not like, but it's okay. Okay, so that is it, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Give this video a thumbs up. The only thing I did not show was my shower curtain, but hopefully I'll remember to take a video or a picture real quick. It is already hanging up. So thank you guys so much for watching. Give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you follow my social media on the screen, and I'll see you guys in this video.